Well, I think what the initiative from the Russians has done is said to the has given the president a victory because it has taken the it has recognized that for 2.5 years the president has used and attempted diplomacy to try to have a political solution to what is happening in Syria. What the Russians are suggesting, if it is real and if it is serious, says that the dynamic has changed. The president has been trying for this. He's been striving to get the Syrian weapons under international control, and now the Russians are suggesting it. So I think this is a victory for President Obama, if it is real. Let us pray that the Russian proposal is one that will avoid the use of force.